A People's Democratic Party member representing Cross River's North Senatorial District in the National Assembly is dead. One of her aides who confirmed in Abuja on Tuesday morning said the late senator died on Monday at the age of 63. He said the late Oko died last night in a hospital in the United Kingdom. She was a second-term member of the National Assembly, and until her death, the chairman sent a committee on trade and investment.